go. Definitely needing this lack of sleep, but this will give me energy I need for the day, getting that cardio in. So we're gonna be doing high knees, butt kicks, high knees, 10 count plank, either straight or forearm, shoulder taps, 10 count plank, either straight or forearms again. We're gonna flip it around, getting 10 sit-ups, 10 sitting twists, 10 sit-ups, and back on up to the high knees. So, jogging it out, getting it done. That's what we get to do today. Jog it out, get it done. Lots of jogging in places, we all know, in between everything, and who knows what else might happen. But he won't want to be there for too long, will he? So, let's see, get into those high knees in 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 10 count, forearm plank, hold. Come on down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come up, shoulder taps. 1, 2, 3. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Down. Plank. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Around. Sit-ups. Ready? 10 sit-ups. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Twist it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sit it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jump it up and jog it out. One down. Let's get another one in. Jog it out. I have a mess to clean up over there, I just saw. Oh, get that done when I'm done with this. 20 high knees. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Buckets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 18, 19, 20. My cold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's have some more. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. My cold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down. Look around. I know, but you're going away. Get into those sit-ups. Ready? And go. 1, 2. Ready? Jog it out. Now you know, whatever move you don't want to do, you either modify it to something else or you run or jog in place during that move. So, two times done. Let's get into this again. High knees in 3, 2, 1. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh, my goal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come around. Go into sit-ups. Ready? And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on up. Put it back. Dog it out. Alrighty. Let's slow down. Let's get into this again. Got a couple more to go, please. Come on your knees. 3, 2, 1, go. 10. Twist it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sit it up. Ready? And go. 10. Jumping it up, flipping it around, jogging it out. Alright, that's 4 down. Gonna get in one more together. You can do, you can either just stretch it out or do 2 more, or stretch it out, do 2 more, and stretch it again. So, let's get in one more, starting with those high knees. Gotta watch out for the kitty cat tail, so I'm coming down here just a little further. High knees. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Look at this one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. High knees one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Plank hold. Ready. Coming down. And draw the shoulders back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up. Rolls. Shoulder taps. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Come down for the plank. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Flip around. Sit up time. Ready? Coming down. And go. 1, 2, 3. Five done. You can either get in two more or say that's good and give him a stretch. So first, while jogging, pull that arm, or marching, pull the arm across body, pull that shoulder down and that arm across. Feel that stretch in the shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's get into the standing 4. Come on down and hold this. I tell you right now, I am wishing I would have grabbed my sit-up mat for those sit-ups. As I could tell, my tailbone did a number on me. But I'll survive that. Just a little sore now. Alright, let's get ready. Switch it to the side. Up. And come down with it. Maybe pushing that knee down. Maybe either physically pushing it or just doing it without your hand, but pushing that knee down. Pull that knee down. You got this. Stretching out the glutes. Getting it in. Getting it done. Let's do that calf stretch. Always stretch on that calf. The whole move we do, we sure don't get to work it a lot, and that's awesome. Your line, arms back, and pull them up. Hold that back for just a second more, and we'll switch sides. You wake up tired. You're like, I don't want to do this. I'm so tired. But you get started, your day gets going right. You feel so much better after you start. Ready to take it on and get more done. That's what we do. We get it in. We get it done. We make things happen. And we don't give up. Some days more than others. Listening to our body. However, getting something in. Have an amazing day.